Hi guys, so today we are again going to talk about your favorite topic, and that is weight loss. But we're going to do something different. We aren't going to talk about weight loss foods or weight loss diets. We are just going to talk about weight loss tips. So these are easy or very simple weight loss routines that you can do, and you will easily maintain your health and your weight and everything with it. And if you're trying to lose weight, you will lose weight also with it. These are very basic routines and things that you need to follow on a day-to-day basis, and I'm sure you will lose weight, you will get there. If you hit a plateau, you will definitely move that. And I also want to discuss certain concepts which we have always heard and which don't really work with your bodies, especially when it comes to weight loss. So I'm going to be discussing five top health tips for weight loss, my five top health tips which I would suggest. And without any delay, let's just start with them. And the first one is we've always heard how breakfast is the most important meal of the day and it should be the heaviest meal of the day. But well, I don't agree with that. Breakfast is one of the most important meals of the day, but it should not be the heaviest meal. You should always make your breakfast high in fats and proteins, but your lunch should be the heaviest meal of the day. So if you want to eat sabzi, dal, bhakri, roti, rice, whatever you want to eat, your heaviest meal should be your lunch. Your breakfast and dinner should be comparatively lighter so that you burn more fat and your body is not just burning the sugar that you have eaten for breakfast, because then you eat a lot. When you eat a lot of carbs for breakfast, you end up adding more carbs by lunchtime, and then that becomes really difficult to burn and to process, and you end up gaining weight because of that. So if you're trying to lose weight, your lunch should be the biggest meal of the day, and breakfast and dinner should always be lighter. Second health tip is don't do too much fruits. I have seen so many people eating only fruits when they are trying to lose weight, but guys, what you don't realize is fruits is a lot of sugar with some vitamins and minerals, of course, good vitamins and minerals, but it has dextrose, it has sucrose, and all these are sugars and they create the same response in your body. Of course, you need to eat fruits, they are very important, but you need to have them only once in a day, especially as your mid-morning snack. So you can have it as a snack between your breakfast and your lunch, and in a limited quantity, and any seasonal fruit will do good to you. But just don't do too much of fruits, or just don't do those yo-yo diets with only fruits in it, because that will do more harm to your body than any benefit. So you might lose water weight initially, but then later you start reaching a plateau, or you just stop losing weight. So never do too much fruits, because fruits might make you gain weight also in the longer run. The third one is taking care of your gut. Guys, I've made a different video also on gut health before. Your gut is like your second brain, so you need to really take care of your gut by consuming fruits which are high in probiotics. You need to consume foods which are really good for your gut. You need to completely eliminate foods like dairy, gluten, fried food, processed food, hydrogenated oils. You need to completely remove that from your diet so that your gut, your digestive system is healthy, and you need to include good probiotics like dahi, buttermilk, coconut yogurt, you can have kombucha, you can have kimchi, you can have fermented South Indian foods, so you can have prebiotics. All these things will make sure your gut is healthy, and when your gut is healthy, your body automatically starts shedding weight and losing weight. So the third tip to lose weight or for weight loss is take care of your gut health, take care of your digestive health, and you will lose weight faster. The fourth advice for weight loss is get your body moving, because no matter how good your diet is, if you're not maintaining a good physical activity, you're not going to lose weight. Your metabolism needs to increase. So go on a walk, go to gym, do Pilates, do bar, do yoga, do at least 50 Surya Namaskar in a day, go for a run. Just do one good physical activity. If you like to dance, dance. If you like to play a sport, play a sport. Any kind of physical activity is fine, but you need to make sure that for 1 hour you need to get your body moving, and that way you will be burning more fat and you will also keep your metabolism high and you will lose weight. So this was the fourth tip to lose weight. And my fifth and the most important tip is don't be scared to go high in fats, because guys, good fats help you burn fat and lose weight, and it gets your stubborn fat moving. So don't be scared to do your butter coffee, don't be scared to do your keto coffee or ghee coffee, don't be scared to have avocados, don't be scared to have egg yolks, don't be scared to have full fat dahi or full fat yogurt. Don't go on low fats. If you want to remove fats from your diet, remove the bad fats. So you need to remove all the fried food you're eating, all the junk food that you're eating, all the processed meats you're eating, remove all the vegetable oils from your diet. All these processed foods, fried foods actually make you your cholesterol, which are your LDLs, which are bad cholesterol, it causes that to go high, and good fats will help you get that lower. So do not be scared to go high fat and in low carb, because that will help you burn fat and mobilize fat. So fats are not bad, fats are good, and fats help you lose weight. So you need to change your concepts about fats and have lots of good fats, and you will definitely lose weight. So guys, these were my top 5 health tips for weight loss, and I hope you like these health tips. And if you liked it, make sure you subscribe to my channel and share this video with everyone who needs to lose weight or who would be interested in this video. And always remember, it's never just a diet, it's always a lifestyle. So stay healthy, stay fit, stay grateful, and stay blessed.